In this Holy Mass of ours this morning, we are joined and we join our thanksgiving with them to the Commission on Elections headed by Chairman George Garcia as they celebrate their constitutional anniversary today, this 21st day of November. Congratulations po at ang aming pagbati at panalangin. Palakpakan po natin sila at tanggapin natin sila ngayong pagdiriwang na ito. Today's feast, my dear brothers and sisters, dates back its origin many, many years ago when Catholics would celebrate and remember how that day when Joachim and Anne, the parents of Mary, brought this, as per tradition, the three-year-old Mary to the temple. Mary was brought to the temple and was consecrated to God. Some people would see this as a significant step in the life of Mary. Kumbaga, sa punto ng buhay na iyon na siya ay idinala o ipinakita o inialay sa templo, naging matibay po na pundasyon ito, lalo na sa magiging buhay ni Maria sa mga susunod na kabanata ng kanyang buhay. And we saw that right. It was manifested in her fiat when he responded to the call of being Mother of God, when she prayed her praise to God in her Magnificat, and in her mission to stand by with Jesus as her son was hanging on the cross. She was presented at the temple so that, as we have prayed a while ago, we also may merit the fullness of God's grace para mapalakas at mapabanal sa haharaping misyon sa buhay na ito. Although we do not have that particular way of presenting children now to churches besides the normal and the usual celebration of bringing them for baptism in our communities, presenting ourselves to God will be always, hopefully, something that we won't miss and something that may hopefully be part of our daily system. Hinaharap natin ng Diyos para mapabanal at mapalakas tayo. For us to be equipped with His strength and with His love. Na bago humarap sa hamon, bago humarap sa katotohanan, bago humarap sa anuman ang ating papasanin, what we have will not only be our capacities, but we also have the strength from God. Mary was presented to God that she might be strengthened and be filled with His love. Now, sooner or later, she will also face her mission. Once more, we hope that we won't miss those moments when we will present ourselves to God or whenever someone, a friend, our special one, a family member, someone close to our hearts, will also lead us and present us to God. Hindi naman po ito pagsasayang ng oras. It is just a beautiful thing to do that before we get things and before we start things all over, humarap muna tayo sa Diyos bago harapin ang misyon natin, ang misyon na ibinigay ng Diyos sa buhay natin. We pray, we go to churches, we celebrate the Holy Mass. we present ourselves to God in many ways so that before facing the world, what we know is that we have God. We are blessed by God. We are loved by God. May lakas ng Diyos, may biyaya ng Diyos, kaya kayang humarap sa buhay at maging tapat sa misyon sa buhay na ito.